Good morning, beautiful world. Time to get up. So pretty. Hey guys, what is up? It is Orange Tangerine, and today I'm actually pretty excited. Now, I'm excited for a number of reasons because, well, one, today is my birthday, and, well, two, because I have got this new house on Roeville. Now, if you have not played Roeville yet or you have not seen my previous video, you would not know that Roeville actually has a marketplace for houses. So this house is bought up the marketplace. It's a mini villa and honestly it is beautiful. I love it so much. So I'm going to take you of a tour today. It's very tall, as you can see. Yeah, it's very tall. It has a lot of greenery around it. I love it a lot. So I'm gonna take you on a tour today. So we're gonna start in my garage, and in my garage I obviously have a car spawner because it's basic. It's a basic thing you need. I also have a light switch here, some pillars, some boxes, storage and stuff, and lighting back here as well. I like this garage. It's very modern and I love it a lot, so that is great. Alright, so in here, this is my main hallway in like my basement area. My basement doesn't have a lot of room, as you can see, but I do have like this little lighting area, and then through here, if we go into here, is my laundry area. So I can like wash my hands and I can do laundry. It's pretty cool. They haven't added in like a laundry option yet, but this would definitely be cool in the future with like clothing and cleaning and stuff like that. So I'm glad that that was added, and I have a little plant here. And then in through this door is my basement washroom. Yeah, it's pretty cute, not gonna lie. It's pretty small as well. It's just a washroom, like if you're downstairs, so you don't have to go all the way upstairs to go to the washroom while you're like washing clothes and stuff. But yeah, it's very pretty. So upstairs, if you can see, this is my main door. So upstairs, when you first come up the stairs, there's a lot happening. Right here is a little reading area. I sometimes sit here to read and stuff like that. It's very, very nice, very modern. And there's like a bookshelf here, obviously, that you can grab books from. And here is where I put my shoes and my bags after I've come home from work. And then over here is another little reading area with my little waterfall. And I love this waterfall, honestly, and I love the plants here. It's like a perfect little green space, if you know what I mean. And we have some decorative stuff on the wall, and I can read over here as well. And we have like a custom carpet here, which I love a lot, actually. Very pretty. So right here, as you can see, I have my kitchen. This is where I can sit to like feed my kids and stuff like that. In here is my very large living room. With very large TV, and I like it a lot, honestly. I sit here and watch TV almost all the time. Almost every time I watch TV, sorry. In here is my kitchen, and my kitchen is big. I love my kitchen, honestly. It has everything that I need. It is so spacious, and I can honestly do a cooking show in here if I really wanted to. Like, I can make a full-on cooking show. In through here, behind the kitchen, is a little bathroom, which has like a shower. It's very modern as well, so I appreciate that. It's like plants and stuff in here as well. So it's the second bathroom of the house. It's very nice. Now finally time to go upstairs. Now upstairs has this little area where you can walk up here. You go in here and there's two rooms, if you cannot tell. And then over here is a deck area, which I usually sit out here and just look at the places around me, look at my beautiful home, you know, other people's houses. I love my house, honestly. Like, I can sit out here, stuff like that, so it's very beautiful. Alright, so this room is the guest bedroom. In here, we have some paintings on the wall. We have this very nice closet. It's like a built-in kind of closet area. We have a bunch of windows. And then we have a little sitting area, an alarm clock, and this very big and spacious bed. And honestly, my sister usually will like stay in this room if she comes over to my house. So it's nice to have a big guest area. The bedroom is actually very spacious. It has my skateboard here right by my door, my desk where I do like homework and work from my job, and then also do YouTube here as well. And then here is my bed, and I have alarm clocks and plants beside it, some windows, you know, the basic stuff. And then in here is my very spacious closet, which I store all of my clothes in, and I do my makeup here every morning. And yeah, I love this house a lot. Now, another thing that this house comes with is a very nice outdoor area. Now, sadly, this game decided to put rain. The second, I was going to go show you guys the outdoor area, but you know, that's okay, we'll show you it anyway. This garden area has like an outdoor key, which I assume in the future you'll be able to use in this game. You can't actually use it right now, but you can sit at the benches and kind of relax in this perfect little area. Thank you guys so much for watching. Peace out and goodbye.